The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Professional Championship.
Singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Oh, what a kick! down the road to me. Not yet. Too early. The Challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line for her here tonight. Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty she still has plenty of gas left in the tank. How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of the game plan. What a stop! There she goes. She misses big time there. That had to hurt. Using the elbow as a weapon. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasant.
Oh, damage to the body. Back in for the four. Starting to stumble a bit. By no means is this dire trade for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Well, there's still plenty of matches to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Oh, nasty impact. Harsh impact. Goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Not even close. She goes down hard. She's going to be feeling that one for a while. She goes for the cover. And the champ kicks out.
Going to take more than that.
And she goes down hard. That'll leave a mark. No wind-up elbow drop.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could be all she wrote. Long-distance drop.
Got a chance to win it here.
She's looking at it. Drive slam. But can she follow up?
Your whole body
on the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Still in this one.
Look at the look in her eye. She's in the zone now. Beautiful technique. Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part. Shoulders down. Is it enough? And the champ kicks out.
Still in this one.
Looking for the win. She wants it one more time. And the slam. This match might be over, guys. That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Oh, look at this.
The power. Bam. What a slam. That might be enough. Will this be enough? And the champ kicks out.
Still in this one.
Wrapped a powerbomb here, Corey. That's her goal. She ended here. And the champ kicks out. Still too fresh. And a spinning sit-out powerbomb. nice maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Look out! Will she win it here? And the chin kicks out.
She'll win this one.
What a punch! And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets. The title match we've all been waiting for, guys. So far, it's delivered the goods.
And this virus, you better do something fast. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
She kicks her off her feet. That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game. The cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
Too early in the match to end it.
Look at her go!
Can she keep her down? No trouble getting out of that one.
Not yet.
A second time.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
She looks for it once again. Perfect. Side slam. Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Shoulders down, this could be it. Oh, somehow. And we continue. Oh, what impact. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Slam shot in the pin. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Too soon. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Harsh impact.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. She goes for cover. What a match. Got something in mind. Oh, look at this. The power. Running power slam. Now it's time. Moving into the cover with a title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Big reversal for her there. Finish this.
might have it.
Rock bottom.
She's back in full control now.
That should do it for Ripley into the cover. With the title on the line.
The champion.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
That's a woman on a mission.
Look at her go.
Watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Victory over such a high quality opponent.